former Manchester United Louis Saha is urging the Red Devil to resign line star Memphis Depay. Louis Saha spoke to the Football Index podcast regarding Memphis and had this to say: "I wasn't a fan of Memphis Depay when he was originally at the club because I don't think he was mentally ready. But he has improved dramatically, but he was improved dramatically and proved to be a major force in Liga 1. Manchester United hero Louis Saha believes Memphis Depay would be very motivated to return to Old Trafford. Saha believes if Depay has matured since leaving United and recon, he would want to return to the club to prove people wrong. Memphis signed for United in the summer of 2015 and was shipped out by Jose Mourinho in the winter of 2017 following a series of underwhelming performances. The race for Depay's signature would not be an easy task for Manchester United, with Spanish giant Barcelona also keeping a close eye on the player. Dutch international manager Ronald Koeman became Barcelona's new head coach this week, and reports are already circulating as to the transfer target he has in mind. According to ES.com, the Dutch boss is keen on being reunited with the player he has managed for Holland, who is seen as a much more approachable target than Martinez. The boy, surely at Olympia de Lyon, stand out for his speed and physical strength, yes, before. Tibet has a contract until 2020, so Barcelona value him at a maximum of 40 million, taking into account that next season he would be free and could come for free. Manchester United are looking to sign a winger in this summer transfer window and had Jadon Sancho as their primary target. With the deal for Sancho offering that, it will be interesting to see whether Solskjaer will turn a former player of the club to fill the void.